Now that I'm now, you know what I'm now thinking? Now I'm thinking, maybe it could be a ghost, because if you remember, the ghost, the dead sister that burned alive, controlled her own sister. Right? That's what made her look crazy. It could be. It could be. I don't know. We'll find out. Aren't these symbols hints that there's a symbol on the wall somewhere? Are they? Maybe not. Alright, this way to the church. Around the ship. Aha!
Some questions cannot be avoided.
Alright, we're almost there. I'm crying on the moon, and it looks like double vision. I can't get that. Somehow that popped into my head, crying on the moon. I'm crying on the moon. Alright, let's be totally out there. I think it's the ghost judge from the witch trials. He's so angry that he's dead.
Red and blue flashing
lights. He's possessing
lights.
People and killing people now.
Even after you get numb to them, sometimes they still chill your bones. You can get that feeling that this time, they mean something personal.
Damn, what the hell happened? Who died? There's Joy,
thank
so it wasn't her.
Okay. No, no, Joy, Joy, don't! Damn it!
I'm crying on the moon, and I gotta save Joy now.
Lieutenant, caught her sneaking up the side staircase. Says she's a friend of the priest.
Oh,
put
boy.
Put her in Father Macaulay. Is he all right?
Just put her in my car. I want to interview her myself. Did somebody remind Broyles that the door's not gonna watch itself?
Yes, sir.
It's a simple question, please!
Take it easy on her.
Hey, anybody find Baxter yet?
Nope. Went to the station, drove by his place.
What the?
You know, there's definitely something wrong here.
Yeah, Baxter's missing.
I mean, honestly, have you ever seen anything like this?
Half this stuff feels like a goddamn riddle.
I don't know. It just seems so... demented.
Oh crap, we're gonna actually be at the crime scene as it's fresh.
I gotta find this crime scene before they cart away all the evidence.
Huh. Joy and Iris are at the church. I need to make sure they're okay. So it's time for part two. The church part two. They can't find Baxter, right? Fuck. There's a ton of dudes down there, look. Now wait a minute, I could teleport now. I couldn't teleport when I was here in the beginning of the game. Now I can. So I can get to the other side of this wall over here. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Of course, there's absolutely nothing over here for me to have to do that. What the fuck? But I think I could walk down. I sneak right by those three assholes. Yeah, check this out. Fuck them. I skipped their asses. That worked nicely. Fuck, I can't teleport over that, huh? What the? Aha!
Nothing sacred to this guy.
All right, this is the crime scene right here. Whoa. What the fuck? Huh? Under stone, remember the stone torture? Damn.
Iris.
Yeah, there you go. Six clues. Yep. Statues, boulders. Oh, shut up. Statue stones. Crushed to death. Improvised weapon. Yup. Wow. Huh. Brute force. The whole thing was toppled over. Can't read what the hell that says. Heavy. This is where the statue was before it ended up on Iris. What's that? Dragging? This must be Iris's blood from which she was trying to get away from the killer. And broken glass? Where's that from? A window. Look. Shattered glass. Shattered window, just like from my murder. What's the final clue? What is that? Crushing impact. Only something powerful could crack the ground. Only falling from a height. From a height.
No, please, no, please leave me alone.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, boom! Damn! Damn!
No, please! What did you want? Stop, please, stop, please, stop, please, stop!
Yeah, just like the torture that they did to the witches.
If she'd stayed at the hospital, she'd still be alive.
Yup, it's your fault, asshole. I agree.
Don't hold too tight to what's keeping you here. Just remember, this wasn't your fault.
I'm sorry.
Well, guess what? He actually did them a service. They could be together and pass on.
What else did he do here?
Yeah, let's check out what's upstairs.